The story that I told was it was like 12 something, so it was the next day, early in the morning. We were stopped, and whenever we were stopped, the officer came up to the car and asked to see his driver's license or whatever, and he just started shooting. I don't know why, but it's always seemed like time just stopped or something, you know. It didn't seem like any time passed, you know. It just seemed like it was, boom, you know, time stopped or something. I don't know what it is. It's like a flash. We went back to his room. He was supposed to ask his brother if I could stay there that night or whatever, but he said his brother don't like to do that or something, you know. Anyhow, he went in and never came back out, so I left. Ended up pulling into a parking lot, and I slept there, I think, for a while, and then finally the next morning, early or something, I found my way to the freeway, 45.